2017 at Off the Field Fashion Show with NFL Wives, and I have my favorite, I have to say, part of my favorite wife right here. So tell us about this event and why it's special to you.
This event is special to me. These are my sisters. I'm honored to be a member of Off the Field, serve on the board of directors, and I am honored to be the chair of the Houston show. And I'm glad it's here in our hometown, because you know we do everything bigger in Texas. So this is the best one I'm claiming. And we're having the most models that we've ever had, which is 50. And we're happy to rip this runway. And this time we're doing it football style with a football runway. And hey, we can come on the field too sometimes, but we continue to make a difference off the field.
So tell us, how do you make a difference off the field?
Oh my goodness. We're involved with so many charities, and we love to give back to charities in our community. We're all active in our communities, and to date, Off the Field has donated more than $850,000 to charities since our inception. So I'm honored to be a part of women that are not only beautiful and fabulous, but making a difference, and people don't see that. So we're happy to display that.
That is so incredible. And tell us about what we're going to see on the runway, because I know you've had a sneak peek, so tell us what we're going to see.
You're going to see me, of course, and a whole bunch of fabulousness from all the ladies. And oh my God, we're putting Tootsies on the map, so we're honored to be modeling Tootsies clothing, and we're grateful for them hosting our show this year. And all of this is to raise funds for the Covenant House of Texas, the Houston organization, which helps homeless youth. And so we're honored to help those kids, and it's just going to be a great show.
It's going to rock it, so stay tuned.
Definitely going to rock it. Stay tuned. More to come.
You're going to see Tamara in a few minutes. The show's about to start.